Well, I left Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillac. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it'd be when I come through your town. Now the headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right. But when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together, and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town.